already the tune of the drumming, according to Rwandan tradition, that is where it comes in. To us, traditionally, the drum has got a special meaning. Initially, it represented the kingdom. It is, the drumming has got different styles. It's the beginning of another session, a session of relaxing after a very busy day of hard work, of exchange of discussions, so many deliberations, so many also with networking. So the drumming was to welcome you to this function. And this evening, the welcome, special welcome by the Ministry of Education who are hosting you tonight. So in the course of this evening, we are going to be entertained by a number of things to show you the culture, the tradition of the country of a thousand hills. I'm sure you've heard so much about the country of a thousand hills, so this evening you'll be having a chance to savor. One, part of our culture, the entertainment, the food, the air on a starry sky here, and that is of course technologically representing the star that is guiding us.